The payroll process varies from company to company, but for the most part, it can be really tedious and time-consuming, whether you're doing it via spreadsheets or manual entry. What HeavyJob does is that it allows you to send your employee time and daily production data into your accounting system. This means you're reducing your double entry and really preventing potential errors. So right now we're in the HeavyJob Manager system and we're looking at the export to payroll screen. On the right is the full list of accounting systems that HeavyJob exports to, and you can see there's a pretty long list. If you happen to use an accounting system that we don't currently export to, even though it's pretty rare, HCSS offers the possibility to set up the export for you. Now you can choose the exact date range that you'd like to export to, whether that's daily, weekly, or what have you. You can choose which jobs, whether that's all of them, only the active ones, and you can also select specific foremen. Hit next, then choose which fields that you'd like to export into your accounting system. Hit the export button, choose where you'd like to save the file. HeavyJob has now created a file exactly the way Viewpoint or whichever accounting system you're using needs it, so that's ready to send. So what can potentially have taken your payroll department hours, if not days, to prepare has been done in a matter of minutes.